Hi guys, I am playing Homescapes Level 218 and I'm trying this for quite some time now. So let's see if this time I can do this level or not. I will try to make a booster combo around this and I did it. So let's match these two. Let's not waste money. Okay, let's move into the next layout. Eleven moves left. It's gonna be close if that. What should we do? And it's done. So guys, before making any moves, just look what you need, what is your goal, and do accordingly. This level isn't easy. I have been trying this for quite some time, so just think before you make any moves and try to use as less moves as possible in the first layout. Save it for the second one.